Yeah, there's a patch that went on for like 6 hours last night, so presumably there's gonna be some new shit involved. I haven't read the patch notes, so I don't know what's on the horizon. Got Battle Bardock. So just a new Okay, duels. Okay. This?
We are Gogeta. Now it's our turn.
Okay, a new Brawley trailer, which not displaying very well on BlueStacks apparently, but go YouTube that yourself. I will, shortly after I'm done doing all my shit. King Vegeta. New PvPs. I don't think I have any spares. Buy new PvP season anyways, I guess I need to. Oh no, I do have some. Sometimes I do a little extra and have some left over. Sometimes I don't. Still look at the PvP screen to get all my new little rewards. Yeah, my voice is going. I've been sick the last few days, so my voice is pretty fucked up. I don't have a great voice to begin with. Gain that one level. Why are you purring over there? Staring at me and purring like a creeper? I was also standing in front of my second monitor, so if anyone's talking to me in the Twitch chat, I cannot see it because there's a cat in front of it. Cat in front of that message, too. Alright. Let's take a look. Starting me at 35. Story just changed. An event is now its own thing, huh? Thought everything felt shifted around. Is it just that these two got separated? High difficulty upgrade. I don't know that all these need to be segregated. I'll take the new Bardock one, why not? I have that particular Bardock. It's the only one I have. Oh my god, cat, what? What, cat? Why are you meowing at me? If you're gonna meow at me in a spot. That means something. Cat has spots where she meows, you know. Here means give me food. Here means give me treats. Here means pet my little kitty butt. She's meowing in a spot that means not a goddamn thing, except I'm meowing.
Alright, so little custom team just for this.
Bardock in the I guess I should soul boost him if I can. Reluctantly, actually I should have done daily summons first. See if I happen to get the real Bardock. Super Saiyan one or regular sparking one. Right now,
by level. Want a cream? Bardock, I want to get a special off. This guy's gonna die. Do one round and then go do my summons when I have energy on. Down thingy. I got it. Stop that. What do you mean? I don't think Rising Rush is on the things I need to do, but just in case.
すぐに片付けてやる。
同じ サイヤ人 と
somebody. Send some of that energy. Just wanted the field cleared for this guy. Because... That was hard. We need to do 3 vanishing and stuff, so... Oh man, special must be a major heal. Alright, I was gonna go do summons after the first fight. Good thing to remember now. Well, that's alright, I get an extra summon thing for the daily, so... I was just waiting on that. Totally intentional. not. Thank you. Hello. Favorite one. Guaranteed sparking, so it's gonna do one if Vegeta comes in at the end. I've never seen that one before. And a niche. Be useful if a event where you want to be all red comes along. Wow, I got 9 of these things? Bet I can't use this one along with those 9 tickets for one big 10 summon. Easily obtained mission where I can get another one of those tickets, so I can just do a 10 summon and I'll have to sit through that 10 times or 9 times. And rating match one time. Then one PvP match. Oh no, not with this team. Shit. Well, it ain't gonna be this round. Let me go back. Ah, I hate that shit. You should have a separate thing for your PvP team. Don't end up doing this. Oh, looks like they fucked themselves too. Mine's worse, cause... that their good thing's yellow and my good thing's purple. So... I hate that shit. Done it like 30 times now. That sounds like an exaggeration, but it's not.
Yeah.
You can't do this after a fucking special. Oh, you can if they try to attack. It's also wasteful to do on someone with that low of life. It's just all around a bad idea. And I don't have a dodge up. Wow, I just dodged into that, didn't I? It was not gonna hit. It was a short range one. Why does it even let you do that? That's the right move. Look at me winning with this random ass team. That was unexpected. For a bit. I don't have it in me to grind PvP right now. One sparking and it's one I already got. One I got and don't use. Guess he'll be better support for my yellow team if. Alright, unimpressive results. Guess I'm done for right now.